Dimensions are an important part of the documentation. You can place dimensions to any projected model view, floor plan, section, elevation, etc., and into 3D documents. Now we'll add dimension chains to the design. ARCHICAD features associative dimensions so that the created dimension points and chains will remember their original reference points. If you change the position or geometry of the dimensioned element, the dimension points and chains will update automatically and immediately, saving you a lot of coordination time. You may continue working on the current project, or open the TS03 Chapter 4 PLN ARCHICAD Solo Project file to complete this chapter of the training series. Open the ground floor plan from the project map of the pop-up navigator or simply from the tab bar. Activate the wall tool in the toolbox. Select all walls by using the corresponding command from the Edit menu. You may also use the Command or Control plus A keyboard shortcut to select all walls. Activate the Dimension tool in the toolbox. Double-click its toolbox icon to open the Dimension Settings dialog. The available dimension parameters are grouped on tab pages. These settings drive the behavior and appearance of the placed dimension chains. Display the type and font panel. Select the linear method dimension type. Select the sized height witness lines option. Enter 2 mm for the font size. Display the marker and witness line options panel. Enter 1 mm for the marker size. Display the Dimension Details panel. Checkmark the Dimension Only the Core of Walls and Slabs option. Select the Dimensioning Structure layer. Click OK to apply all the changes. Select the document. Annotation. Automatic Dimensioning. Exterior Dimensioning command. Take a look at the available dimensioning settings. Checkmark the Place Dimensions on Four Sides option. Click OK to continue. Click on an element edge to define a direction for the dimension lines. This can be any horizontal or vertical edge, such as the side of a wall. Once you click, the cursor changes to a hammer. Click to set the position of the first dimension line on the same side where you set the direction before. The dimension lines will be placed on all four sides automatically based on the center of the selected geometry. Deselect the walls. Repeat the same workflow on the gallery story. Open gallery from the pop-up navigator or simply from the tab bar. Turn on trace on the standard toolbar. We'll use the existing dimensions to place the new ones so the documentation will be more consistent. Make sure that the wall tool is selected in the toolbox. Select all walls on the gallery level the same way you did earlier. Activate the dimension tool in the toolbox. Run the automatic dimension. Use the same reference points to place the dimension lines you used on the ground floor. Deselect the walls. Turn off trace and reference.